Hey everyone, how's it going? This is the Xiaomi Robot Vacuum E5 review. So if we just go very quickly, the power on this thing is 2000 Pascal, and then you know it has like that zigzag cleaning path. You can control it using app and voice, things like that. But these are obviously all the good things, right? That it's small. But if you want to know the I would say the negative side or the cons, it is that 2000 Pascal isn't honestly that strong for a cleaning. Again, I think this gives you around like 110 minutes of charging. So that can be an issue at times, you know, if you have a bigger house or you need, you know, more cleaning, you just need to keep it charging frequently. And that can be a hassle for some. So let's say you already have a main vacuum cleaning device and you want a secondary one to make sure that, okay, everything is perfect. I would say in that case, you can go for this one. But if you're looking for it as your main vacuum, I wouldn't suggest it. There are other better options in the market to go with it. And yeah, this is it for the video. Thanks for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe for more tutorials like this. And I'll see you guys in the next one.